Java Nation is an interesting concept. We have a gift shop and we have a paint-your-own pottery studio in the back. So we've combined some unique concepts to help build the brand as something that doesn't just rely on one product. We have most of our menus named after local celebrities, and we play guitars down there at night. Several of my friends here in town, and we bring in musicians from the high school and the high school band. You know, we really promote the music industry here in town, so it's a unique thing that we have that we're developing here as a downtown business. My wife and I moved here to Salina about 20 years ago. The area's been really nice for us, great schools, and it's one of the reasons that we've liked the area. The town has been very receptive to us. They help us build our business because they're our customers. We were able to purchase this building and develop a coffee shop downstairs, and now we're remodeling the upstairs. We're actually going to move up here. I own Java Nation and Frywise Inc. Java Nation is mostly my wife's business, and I run Frywise Inc., which is a regional business that processes cooking oils into environmentally friendly packaging. And we also pick up used oil and process it into chicken feeds, turkey feeds, cow feed, and biodiesel products. Our relationship with Citizens National Bank started with a meeting with Rod. As a startup business, it's a challenge to get competitive rates. Especially my Frywise business was so unique, and there's no one else doing it in the world. I think Rod and I hit it off, and he came out, toured the plant, which none of the other banks did, and kind of saw our vision.
Vance is a unique individual. He's constantly got something else that he's working on, even though he's presently trying to build his business that's been very successful. Basically, my role in that has been to take his ideas and try to work with him to see how the bank can help him grow his business, help him grow his new products. One of the things that he really enjoys is the merchant capture, where he can deposit directly from his business. It saves him a ton of time, saves him traveling time. It's just a lot more efficient.
My wife was tag teaming between our Java Nation business and Frywise and trying to manage that. So I was able to train somebody thanks to the help from Citizens National Bank, hired another person in our business to do that, and it's freed me up to grow my business. We've been able to pretty much double our business. We've invented a new product that we're launching, and it's going to allow me to continue to grow our business and meet with customers, which is really what I do best. Of course, with the Citizens National Bank has made us growing our business very easy. So that's kind of how we have grown our business, through relationships and trust building, and that we've been very successful in that regard.